In this video, we're going to have a look at the Thunder2 Dock, a Thunderbolt 2 docking station from AKiTiO. The Thunder2 Dock is available for $279.99 at AKiTiO.com, Amazon.com, and from other authorized resellers. It includes the Thunderbolt 2 docking station, a short Thunderbolt cable, a cable strap, a power cord, a DC power adapter with some spare labels, a set of AKiTiO stickers, and a setup guide. The various connectors on the dock are placed on three sides. On one side, there are two Thunderbolt ports for the connection to the computer and for additional Thunderbolt devices. On the next side, there's the power receptacle, a FireWire 800 port, and two USB 3 ports. And on the last side, there are two eSATA ports. To set up the Thunder2 dock, first connect your external storage drives, mobile devices, monitors, and RAID systems to your docking station. Next, plug in the power cable to provide power, which is indicated by the green LED light. And last, connect the Thunderbolt cable to the dock and to your house computer. When the link is established successfully, it'll be indicated by the blue LED light and the device is ready for use. You can now access your various storage drives, monitors, and recharge your mobile devices. When you need your computer someplace else, simply disconnect the cable. When you're back, all you need to do is connect a single Thunderbolt cable to your computer and all your devices can be accessed again immediately. For more information, please visit our website at akiTiO.com.